and what that Women's World Federation does to a union as a general secretary. And I'm a former political prisoner. Thank you.
This is Moses Akatuba, and I'm calling on the Nigerian government to abolish death penalties.